Times in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match. Hoping to end it early. Such an intriguing personality. For those who aren't familiar with him, what can they anticipate out of him here?
Well, if they weren't enemies before this one started, they certainly appear to be on their way.
Well, no matter how hard he's trained, how much he wants to win here, the other guy in the ring is going to have a lot to say about how this goes.
His presence felt there. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Side now, perhaps looking to gather his thoughts. And he delivers a spirited elbow. He slams him down with authority. Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
A sickening thud. He's got a little out of his element here.
He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. This is it. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
That one definitely hurt Cole.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
He can do it here. Wait, are we sure that that wasn't three?
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Backbreaker, perfectly executed. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He could pin his opponent right here.
One, two, three.
What a way to win a singles match.